electricity is transmitted and distributed using overhead power lines or underground power cables. In today's video, we are going to see 10 comparisons between these two. Hi, I'm Vanilla and you're watching The Learning Curve. In overhead power lines, bare conductors are used, while in underground power cables, the conductors are wrapped with insulation, metallic sheet, armoring and serving. Just compare the construction of overhead power lines and underground power cables. It is very clear that underground power cables are more expensive than the overhead power lines. The installation of overhead power lines starts with the setting of towers or poles. The power lines are tied to the towers through insulators. These towers give mechanical support to the power lines. The underground power cables are not supported by towers or poles. The installation of underground cables requires digging a trench of about 1.5 meters deep and 45 centimeters wide. The trench is covered with a layer of fine sand of about 10 centimeters in thickness. The cable is laid over this sand bed. Then it is covered with another layer of sand, bricks and other materials. Overhead transmission lines are exposed to nature and vulnerable to severe weather such as lightning, storms, hurricanes, wildfires, snow, etc. While underground power cables are vulnerable to earthquakes and flooding. The fault in the overhead power lines can be easily located and fixed. Since the underground cables are buried, it is not easy to find the exact location of the fault. The replacement and upgrades are easy to handle in overhead transmission. However, in underground transmission, it is a difficult process. For the same current rating, the underground cable requires larger conductors than overhead transmission lines. The current carrying capacity of the overhead power lines is more than the underground power cables. Overhead power lines interfere with the signals of communication lines. Since underground cables are buried, they are not prone to signal interference. The overhead power lines endanger birds around the world as a large number of them are killed every year through electrocutions and collisions. We don't have such accidents with underground power cables. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.